no refugees in Jordan, no refugees in Egypt. That is a red line, because I think that is the plan by certain of the usual suspects to try and create de facto issues on the ground. This is a situation of humanitarian dimension that has to be dealt inside of Gaza and the West Bank, and not to try and push the Palestinian challenge and their future onto other people's shoulders.